I want you to go in there and tell Earl to meet me in the office. Okay, Lee?
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, God! Ow! You scared me to death!
He is a driver in the employ of the Secret Service. I can't do anything about the cook or the nurse. No, they work for you. But this guy works for us, and he's gone!
Better start saying it.
What
did you do?
What did you do?
Take it up off!
Take it easy!
Somebody get a power saw! Got it! Come on, move!
No more questions, but we're going to have you available to us, Mr. Fowler. At our convenience. All right? I'm telling you to holster your pistol.
Jesus, help me.
God damn it, Doug. Put that gun away.
I'm going to count to five, and then I'm going to shoot one of your toes off.
Listen, I don't know anything. Will you just get that through your... Ah! Ah!
Ah! Are you crazy? Ah! Are you?
He didn't count!
Five.
He didn't even count!
Four.
You're going to prison, Doug.
Listen to me! Will you just listen to me? If he is involved...
This is the nurse's station. Should we call the police?
Yes, ma'am, and the FBI.
If he is involved, then she knows it! And if she knows that her life is worthless, you understand me? They have to fucking kill her! We don't have time to meet his lawyer, right, Earl?
Oh, God, help me!
Five!
Doug?
Four!
No! No! Okay!
Three!
Okay.
Two!
Okay! Okay! Okay!
Is there any report where the first lady
what does she
is?
Want? Chocolate? Some kind of goddamn food drink or something? What are we looking like, waiters? Are we a bunch of waiters? We want to be down there! Some sort of charity.